back to Living 808. Now, Citrus College in California is known for their amazing music program. In fact, group is right here in Hawaii, and they have a performance coming up at the Sheraton Waikiki Hotel. Now, Gino Munoz is here. Gino, how you doing?
I'm well.
You've been in town, and it's so funny because we're chatting the commercial break about Citrus and the history of Hawaii, because you guys have been coming to Hawaii for a while, right?
Quite a while. We've been here, I think, gosh, 20 some odd years
now.
Wow.
So, how did that all start? How did that all come about?
You know, I was actually a student at Citrus College, and we did the Hawaiian Jazz Festival, gosh, I think in 94, 95,
wow.
And we met Jimmy Borges. And what a great human being. And, you know, he really was an advocate and got us here to Hawaii every year. I think he set up negotiations with a different hotel than we're at now. And he just, you know, he performed with us all the time and was a great mentor to not only myself, but all the students. And he continued to do that up until last year.
You know, and I'm sorry, I didn't know, and that's so beautiful because we here in Hawaii, I mean, Jimmy did so much. But to know that he connected and touched base with you and these, I mean, that's Jimmy. Isn't it? That's so
life changer.
Yeah.
I mean, just an incredible human being.
Oh, man.
The best.
Now, speaking of life changer, this is kind of, talk about the program itself because, I mean, these are, how does it work? These students, they get part of this. It's a unique program that I got to say, we don't see much here in Hawaii.
Yeah, you know, they, basically the audition, we have several levels of what you're about to see. It's a much bigger band than what you're about to see. It's about a 25-piece band. It's got a horn section, got a percussion section, a bunch of guitar players, keyboard players, and 10 singers. So there's a constant switch that you see. They all audition, and they just want to be a part of you know, the music industry, and this is such a great outlet to get them there.
And talk about that, because these, I don't want to say students, because they become, I mean, well-polished performers, but they, like you said, they leave these programs and go on to industries in L.A. or around the world because they're probably the professional, they know everything that goes into being a great musician.
Correct. They do leave the program. You know, so right now, there's a drummer with Andy Grammer,
who is
Neil Young's drummer and bass player. We're part of our program. Halsey, who's a current artist, is a drummer, is part of her band. And there's producers out there, and they're just all walks of life, you know, in the music industry that they funnel into.
I love it. You know, unfortunately, we've covered it's across America in public schools and high schools, music education being cut back. You know, if there's a student out there that wants to be a part of your guys' thing at the next level, go to the website, the application process, it's a college. Go to college, right?
It's a college, yeah. And, you know, the beautiful thing, it's a community college. So, you know, all you have to do is apply and you're part of our program. We take everybody. We don't deny anybody at all.
That's beautiful. Yeah. And that beautiful music. And again, we want you to catch them because you have a performance coming up in a venue in Waikiki. You can't get much better.
Oh, rum fire. It's amazing. And the Sheraton's been amazing to us. We'll be there 7 to 9 and Wednesday. And it's like I said, it's probably three times, maybe four times the size of the band that you're about to see now.
Yeah, and I got to ask for you, what is it like when you see these, and again, I hate to use the word students because they're so professional, but when they kind of blossom and they get the music and perform it for you, what does it feel like to see that come through and see them get that confidence?
You know, I think I have the best job in the world. You know, it's amazing. I love waking up in the morning. I love doing what I do and just to see them, you know, blossom into what, you know, I mean, I look at all these bodies, and they're not the same bodies that I met.
I love it.
You know, I love it.
And I can see the pride in your eyes, and I love that as an educator and a person that's sharing music, you do such a great job.
Thank you, sir. I appreciate it.
No, and this is a big deal. Get to our website. We have all the information. Again, in Waikiki, it's a great venue, Rum Fire. And speaking of performance, well, without further ado, let's go ahead and send it over into our second side of the studio here for a sneak peek at the performance. Again, Rum Fire, Sheraton Waikiki, tomorrow, 7 p.m.